I'm on the porch here at about noon with my broken glasses and my icky back. I'm literally tanning. I'm trying to get Laura out here. Did you say she was kicking? We had this thought that the baby would see the sunlight and kick because it's been winter here. If you can tell, we're on our porch and the sun is out, but it is 12 degrees and snow is blowing and it is brutal out there. And I thought maybe we'd get the baby kicking.
It's kick, baby, kick. It's definitely moving around.
There we go.
It's shifting all around.
Baby. Baby. Hmm? Oh, there we go. It's hard to see in the sun, I bet. Oh, there we go. On the edge there. Oh. Oh my god. Oh wow. A lot going on there.
Mm-hmm.
So nice to have a porch though. And you know, it's just one pane of glass. And it's still in the middle of a day in February. It is awesome. It's like the beach. People forget that about New England, that it, this is the end of the world, these glasses. Makes me feel so old. Yeah, people forget that in New England, there really is beautiful days in the cold weather. It isn't like constant overcast. It is astounding. Right in February, every year. Let's take some shots.